Hello YouTube, this is Leon aka Bubby coming at you with a brand new video, and today we're just going to play this game. This is one of those games that it's a sandbox game, and you can basically make things, but they haven't updated this game in a very long time with new stuff. I want them to. I mean, look what they can do. There's fire, ice, and salt, and everything like that. So, basically, I'm hoping that they can update this to the point that you get more options. A lot more. Like iron or whatever, basically. See, look. Watch this. Go here, go to here. I wonder if I can make a hollow earth with this. I mean, a lot of people think that the planet Earth is hollow. I remember one time I used this to create that a long time ago, but it did not work as planned for one good reason. You can't make a hollow planet without something supporting the inside. And this right here shows that the planet Earth isn't hollow, or if it is, it's being held up by some weird magnetic system or something. I'm not too sure, but first we're going to need some sand. Whoever made this game, they need to update it. Possibly make it a 3D graphic or update it. I'm not too sure what they can do, but the sky is a limit for this game. Okay, add some lava to give it that planet round touch. Well, the planet Earth isn't really round, it's more like egg shape. Man, that's nothing to talk about. You know what? This came out way weirder than I was hoping it to become. What else could they do with this? Well, if they could do it in 3D, you can basically create your own 3D planet and you basically could have life on there, like have a sun over here, like on the left corner, like far in the distance, create your own intelligent life like that. Ooh, that would be good for this. Even if they have to make a new game to do it, it still would be a pretty good idea. Because if it was in 3D, you'd be able to make a planet the way you want to do it. Just tap the what you want, use meteorites to make the planet. Well, you have to make the core and everything, so yeah, that would be good. Little tiny meteorites and they come together to make a 3D representation of a planet. Yeah. You add a little bit of water to it to fill a ocean or a ravine or whatever. You'll be able to do something amazing with that, actually. Have life on here. Put a volcano. To press random reads and like in there you put a volcano and like lava begins pulling out. Because it causes like tectonics to happen? Yeah. I mean, that would be awesome. A unique thing I found out about this game a long time ago, you can add salt into the water to make salt water. And it's unique, I think. Thank you. Okay, let's see. You send. The weird thing is, the sand is supposed to sink, but it doesn't. Because sand is solid and water is a liquid. Okay, let's see what happens if I use fire on a cloud. Ooh, it makes it rain. Hey. Wait, shouldn't oil? No, wait. Never mind. Wait a minute. Yeah, like that. I'll be right back. I'm gonna load a different game. Now this one I really like because you can do this. By the way, tomorrow I'm going to begin doing my playthrough of Repeat, meaning I'm going to be a silent reader because I want you guys to make your own voices and stuff like that. I love to read to myself because, well, I just do. I'm planning on playing Repeat, Echo, and Adestra because I have nothing else to do and they have good storylines so far, so yeah. Let's see, put some gravel. Clear block. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Ah, crap. Static. With this one, you can turn anything into another thing. As long as the other thing was the first one getting touched. Let me show you. Go here. There we go. See, right now it doesn't know what it wants to do. Because it wants to turn into magma and it also wants to turn into a plant. But if I do this, hmm. Watch this, guys. Look deep into the swirl. You are now under my control. Oh, God. Some of it actually got into the other. Wow. I didn't even know that was a thing. Gotta clear it up because I want to. I'm gonna need the bigger breasts for this one. What's this, guys? Okay. Wait, I got an idea. Okay, if I go like that, and then take, let's see. Huh? Okay. You know, I hope they continue to update this with newer content. But what could they add, though? I'll be right back. I'm going to load a new game. And I'm back. And this is a game right here. I like it very much. Because you get to have complete and utter control over the whole entire ecosystem. Ah, thank you, Grandma, for the ice cream. Not the type that I like, but okay. Ooh, God, it's dry over here. It needs some water. Let's see. If I
Here it is.
How about you guys go show this creator, the people that are making this app, this game, go show them some love. I mean, this is a pretty good game, I mean. I like it. And look, I even have little tiny fishes here. I have two frogs. Some odd breeds and odd breeding. And I have a lot of butterflies, though. Those are the easiest ones. And have that running low. I'm going to level this right here so it can, you know, be a little lake. Matter of fact, I'll do it now. Thank you. There we go. I mean, look at the power tree right here. I mean, yeah, you get to plant all of these different types of trees, but thing is, some of these you need some keys to unlock. I'll plant some. Oh yeah, mushrooms need moistness. Oh, now they're dead mushrooms. Well, technically they were already dead because the rot, basically. I think it would be better if, like, they had the trolls being poured, you know, something to pour the water in. Basically, yeah. Like you press it, and then you just make it rain how much you want it to rain with your finger. Basically, yeah. That would be better, I believe. I believe it would. But it's up to them, I mean. This game is pretty good, though. I like it. Uh-oh. I'll level it out in a moment. I think it would be a good idea to connect these right here so they can be together. Let's see. I have a lot of butterflies, though. Which is weird, because in real life, butterflies are going extinct. That's like fewer and fewer butterflies yearly. So, that's pretty bad. Butterflies are a unique part of our ecosystem. They help us basically to pollinate our plants and plant reproduction, basically. Nothing else does it except bees and wasps, but even wasps are beginning to go extinct too, and bees. Very sad in the end. Go here and then go to animals. Let's see, butterflies, rats, frog, 500 for fish. Gonna have to wait until I get to 500 so I can get 2 fish. Or maybe, I can't get sharks because they're not unlocked. And I need a key, apparently. Let's see if I know exactly what to do. Okay. Wrong one. Let's see. I don't have any keys, though. This right here will make a good ocean. It would. I know exactly what I need. If I Let's see. Too bad there's no ice here. Oh, and by the way, I got the update for the box sand or sandbox game that I like to play sometimes. It's pretty good. They took my advice and they changed it, and I'm very happy that they did because it's better. Wait a minute, I know exactly what to do. Okay. But I'm going to need a second tree though, so need to wait until it gets to at least 800. So I can get the second one. So an apple can fall every time and then reproduce. Yeah. Ooh, look, a weeping willow. Those can survive in water, I believe. I think so. But don't they have submerged, Hey, look, it produced one little apple. They have taken root, and that's good. So that means this hotel area is going to be filled with apple trees. I think. Well, the trees are now just now taking root, so that's good. Once I get that weeping willow, everything will change. Put two weeping willows over here, one on this side and one on that side. We'll always create more weeping willows. Getting really dry over here. I need to add water again. Yeah, it would be easier if they had like a tool to make it rain, but not like this. You just press it and then water falls down, because it would be more better for the game and for the people that play your game. But yeah, that's just me though. The water level dropped enough that these trees are reproducing at an alarming rate. I started here and then they went over. I started right here with these new trees and now they're over there. They're like spreading, so. Augusty? She didn't even say that she was here yet, but tell her give me a moment. I'm finishing up a game right now, okay? Let's see.
Come here.
See you guys. I gotta go.